Side lying hip rotation. Lie on your side with the operated leg uppermost and your knees slightly bent. Lift your top knee, keeping your ankles together. Hold for a count of five, then slowly lower.
Your physio will tell you how often to repeat this exercise.